He's alive.
Should I call in a medevac?
He doesn't appear to be injured, although I don't know how he survived.
Worry about that later. I'm reading Fennel's transmitter near that position. We gotta take that fucker out, fast. Jed, keep looking for Jankowski. I'm still reading his life signs.
You can't send him in alone, that's crazy.
He can take care of himself. Now move!
Be careful, Emilio.
You're lucky to be alive.
Guys, looks that way. I'm a little short on detail. I guess this ain't a covert op anymore.